They didn't have those in 1776.
This spring break, get twice as much fun for one low price at colonialwilliamsburg.com.